The bill, as we have said, will not interfere with physical planning of any state, any institution, any agency, any development to be carried out by any institution of the bill. Will such landed property will be obtained based on the required procedure of the Land Use Act that is existing. And from our analysis, we've seen that the bill is not a new creation in itself. It is rather a consolidation, an amalgamation of respective laws which were existing. The Nigeria Hydrological Services Agency Establishment Law of 2004, the National Water Resources Institute Act of 2004, the Water Resources Act of 2004, and the River Basin Development Authority Act of 2004. These are all the laws that have been amalgamated and, of course, modified so that the bill can come in line with global best practices and standards of ethics of decency in integrated water resource management.